Hello children, welcome to English class. How are you all? All are fit and fine? Okay. So children, in the previous class, what we learned? We learned practice, write the first letter of each picture, is it? Yes. So today's class also we'll write practice. Okay. So open your textbook. Literacy skill book and take out your pencil. Okay, children? Good. So, children, today's class will write practice. Okay, this is a practice. Page number 13. Page number 13 open. Practice. Name the pictures. So, these are the pictures. Can you see in your textbook pictures? Yes. So, name the pictures. Chosen words. See, here are the words. Here are the words from the help box. So, help box, you had to take the correct word to match to write the name of pictures, name, words. Okay. So, children, now tell me which picture it is, which animal? Tiger, is it? Yes, tiger. So tiger baby, what we call? Cub. C-U-B, cub. Okay, the tiger baby called cub. Okay, now here. Okay, next, which picture it is? Next picture. Cat, is it? Yes, very good. So next picture, which picture it is? Den, is it? Yes. So next picture, which picture it is? Very good, net. Okay, next, which picture it is? Tin. Okay, tin it is. Tin. Next. Now, which picture it is? Very good. Pot. Very good. So, now we'll write the correct word. Okay. Now, this is a cub. So, cub word is where? See here. C-U-B. Cub. So, right here. So, you have to write the small letters. All small letters. Okay. Second line to third line you have to touch. C U B cub. C U B cub. Spell the spelling and write, children. Okay, very good. Next. Cat. See, here is a cat. C A T cat. Very good. Now next picture is den. Spelling here, see, D-E-N, den. Okay, right here, D-E-N, den. Very good. Now next picture is net. So net spelling N-E-T, net. Here is there last word. So now right here, N E T, net. Very good. So now next picture it is tin. So tin spelling here, T I N, tin. T I N, tin. So write the spelling T I N, tin. Very good. Now next picture it is pot. So here is a pot spelling, P O T, pot. P O T, pot. So right here, P should be second line to fourth line. Okay, P O T, pot. Okay, children, see, look, see the lines and write. Okay, after this finish means again you turn the page. See, here also same. Name the pictures, choose words from the help box. So here also pictures are there, is it? So here words and help box it is. So you had to take that words with a picture, you had to write. Okay, see which picture it is. Hat, H-A-T, hat. Okay, next picture, cup, tea cup, no, yes, C-U-P, cup. Next picture, bed, B-E-D, bed. Okay, next picture, tub, you will have bath, no, yes, tub, T-U-B, tub. Next picture, very good, hen, is it? Yes, H-E-N, hen. Okay, next, what it is? Dustbin, it is a dustbin, no? Yes, so waste things will throw in the dustbin, is it? Yes, so this is a dustbin, means bean, B-I-N, bean. Okay, so now write here words. Which picture it is? Hat. So hat spelling here, H-A-T, hat. Small letters, all small letters should write. A-H-A-T, hat. Okay, very good. Next, cup. C, here is the word, C-U-P. C, U, P, cup. Very good. Next, which picture? Very good, children. Bed. Bed it is, no? Yes. B-E-D, bed. Here is the word, B-E-D. B, E, D, bed. You will sleep on bed, no? Yes. Okay, next picture is a tub. You will have inside tub, no? Yes. So tub spelling T-U-B. T-U-B, tub. Now write T-U-B, tub. Okay, very good. Now next picture, very good, hen. Here is a hen word, H-E-N, hen. You are right, H-E-N, hen. Very good. Now next picture is dustbin, is it? Yes. So dustbin short form bean. Bean, B-I-N, bean. So write here bean. B-I-N, bean. Okay, very good, children. Okay, so now today's class we wrote name the pictures, chosen words from the help box, is it? So now next activities. Practice, look at the picture. So you have to see the pictures, all the pictures you see, and write it is name from the help box. So you know the picture's name, is it? Okay, so help box, you have to write the words here. Okay, see, now first picture is a, which picture it is? Fig. F-I-G, fig. Okay. Next picture, cup. C-U-P, cup. Next picture, bat. B-A-T, bat. Next picture, sun. S-U-N, sun. Next picture, pen. P-E-N, pen. Next picture, fan, F-A-N, fan. Next picture, mat, M-A-T, mat. Next picture, rat, R-A-T, rat. Next picture, car, C-A-R, car. Is it? Okay. So, you have to write the correct word, help of box. Okay, you have to write here, down. Okay, words you have to write, you have to take from the help of box. Here are the words. Okay, so now write. First picture is a, what I said, first picture name, fig, F-I-G, here is a F-I-G, fig. Okay, here also children, you have to write all small letters. F I G, fig. So touch four line and you have to write. Okay, you have to touch the four lines and you have to write. Next picture is cup, C U P, cup. C U P, cup. Okay, very good. So next picture is bat, B A T, bat. Here is a B A T, bat word, B A T, bat. Okay, very good. Now next picture is, which picture it is children? Very good, sun, S U N, S U N, sun. Very good children. So now next picture name, what it is? Pencil it is? No. And what it is? Pen, is it? Yes, very good. Pen spelling here, P E N, P E N, pen. Okay, very good. Now next picture name, next picture name, fan, is it? Yes, F A N, here is the word, F A N, fan. So write F A N, fan. Very good. So now next picture, which picture it is? Mat, is it? Yes, M A T, mat. Here is a word, right? M A T, mat. Very good. Now next picture, what it is? Very good children, rat, R A T, rat. R A T, rat. Very good. Next picture is a, what it is? Car, is it? Yes, C A R, car. Here is a word, C A R, car. C, right, C A R, car. Okay children, so like this you have to write. Okay, to touch four line and you have to write it neatly. Okay, don't make dirty your textbook. Okay children, look at my textbook, it is clean, no? It is? Okay, so like this your textbook also be neat. Okay children, so today's class what we wrote? Name the pictures, chosen words from the help box. It is a help of box, we chosen the words and we wrote the picture name, is it? So page number 13, 14 and 15 we wrote, is it? So today's class we wrote the classwork. So write here CW, page number 13, 14, CW and 15 also CW. So your homework, today's homework, what you know? You had to write this. Okay, you had to write. So what I had given? So page number 10. Homework is a page number 10. Write the first letter of each picture. So in the four line book, you had to write A N T ant, B A G bag, C A M E L camel. So like this A to Z you have to write in the four line book. Okay. After that, Sunday will be holiday, no? So you have to write page number 13. Okay, page number 13. This page number 13. This also you have to write in the four line book. 13, 14, and 15. Okay, what are the homework? Page number 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. So this all you have to write in the four line book. Okay, children. So this is your today's homework. Okay. So do this homework and you have to send to my WhatsApp number. Okay. Thank you. Have a good day.